Hello? Anybody here?
Hello, Felix.
Oscar! Oh, what a wonderful surprise! I haven't seen you since the day you were run over by the garbage truck.
Yeah, that was an ironic way to go, wasn't it? Felix, you know, one day later and the garbage men would have been back on strike. Yes, I was surprised to find you were here. Last time I heard about you, you were at the Julie Andrews home for the incurably neat.
I passed away there.
Of natural causes?
Natural causes. They gave me a glass of orange juice with lipstick on it. I died of disgust.
You haven't changed, Felix.
But some things have changed. Look how neat and clean your desk is.
Oh, this is nothing. You should see my cloud. Felix, one changes when one comes through the pearly gates.
One hasn't changed entirely. Dust.
Felix, that's stardust.
Dust is still dust.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Well, you're... What's the matter?
Look at this phone cord. Isn't this funny?
What's funny about it?
You never could keep your telephone cord untangled. You know how that irritates me?
Felix, up here in heaven, we don't worry about things like phone cords and dust. We take things a lot easier.
Fine.
Good. Now, as I said, your papers are in order.
Uh-huh.
Here are your wings.
Ah!
Look, go through that door, see?
Yes?
Turn right at the assembly room, and they'll attach your wings.
These wings are soiled.
They're not soiled.
I can't wear these. Whoever does your laundry should be informed about a substance known as soap.
Felix, I'm in charge of the laundry.
That explains it.
Felix, I have the patience of a saint. In fact, I happen to be a saint, you see. But you're worse than my ex-wife. How she got up here, I'll never know. Now, look, Felix, see what's happening? You're making me lose my temper and...
I had no idea heaven was run in such a slipshod way.
Yes, I'm getting feelings I never had since I left Earth.
Well, I can't wear these. They're disgusting.
Okay, old buddy. I hate to do this.
What? Do what?
Ooh, hotline. Hello, Adolf. Yeah. Listen, I've got a reject for you. Yeah, but don't be too rough on him. He's an old friend of mine. Yeah. Okay, I'll send him right down. Bye-bye.
No! No!
I hope you're wearing summer underwear.
No, no, I love the wings. They're me. Honest, I love them, Oscar.
Oh, please, please, give me another chair.
Oscar. Oscar. Oscar.
What?
How can a grown man sleep with so much junk?
I can't find my teddy bear. Good night.
Oh, Oscar, I had the most terrible nightmare.
I dreamed I couldn't get into heaven because I'm too neat.
Felix, if you don't get this craziness out of your system, you're never gonna go back with Gloria.
I told you, I'm hopeless. Gloria doesn't want anybody like me. She'll find somebody exactly like herself, and the two of them will live sloppily ever after. Help me.
Felix, I don't...
Please!
All right, Felix, if I help you, you promise to do everything I tell you?
Yes.
And no question?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna cure you of your neatness.
How?
That was a question.